Brothers and sisters, I want to pray for you right now. I want to pray for you right now in the name of Jesus. Father, right now in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Most High God, Lord, I speak right now the spirit of deliverance. I speak deliverance upon your people. Every obstacle, every hindrance be broken in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Let every obstacle and every hindrance be broken in Jesus' name. Right now, hallelujah, I speak liberty. For the Bible says, where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I speak praises to your name, Lord God. I sing praises to your name. Oh, Lord, praises to your name. Oh, Lord, for your name is great and greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. I sing glory to your name. Oh, Lord, glory to your name. Oh, Lord, for your name is great and greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. Let's praise him. I sing honor to your name. Oh, Lord, honor to your name. Oh, Lord, for your name is great and greatly to be praised. Hallelujah. Praise God Almighty. Praise God, Father, God, and the Holy Ghost. I'm trying to do the, what they call it, what is it, the doxology, whatever, in the hymn of the hymnal book, you know. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Blessed be his name. Hallelujah. Hallowed be his name. Hallelujah. He is King of kings and Lord of lords, the soon coming King. Hallelujah. The Lord Jesus Christ be with you and carry you and deliver you as he promised. He would be with you always, even to the end of the age. Hallelujah. He'd never leave you nor forsake you. If God be for you, who can be against you? He is the King of kings and Lord of lords and captain of the host of the Lord's army. Hallelujah. Jesus reigns and rules. Hallelujah. The Lord is on the throne. Hallelujah. Forevermore. Hallelujah. Forevermore to be praised and worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Glory to his holy name. Righteousness and justice are the foundation of his thrones. He is worthy of all praise and glory. Hallelujah. Blessed be his holy name, his righteous name. God is good all the time. And all the time, God is good. He is worthy. He is worthy. Hallelujah. Forevermore and evermore and evermore. He is King of kings and Lord of lords. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord God, Most High, Creator of heaven and earth. Hallelujah. Who establishes you and nurtures you and exalts you in due season. Hallelujah. For the day will come when he will lift you up. Hallelujah. Unto himself. Hallelujah. For the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel and the trump of God. And the dead in Christ shall rise first. And those of us who are alive and remain shall be caught up together to meet the Lord in the air. So shall we forever be with the Lord. Therefore, comfort one another with these words. Blessed and glory and honor and praise is with our Lord. And the rewards are with him. Behold, he comes quickly. For a blood-bought, spotless bride, hallelujah, redeemed from man, hallelujah, set free, hallelujah, a glorious bride unto himself, hallelujah. He has called his people by his name, hallelujah, and his sheep hear his voice and answer not to another. For he is the Most High God, King of kings, Creator of heaven and earth, hallelujah, hallelujah, glory forevermore and evermore and evermore and evermore is our Lord and our God and our Lord Jesus Christ, hallelujah. Blessed be his name. Hallowed be his name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. God bless you, brothers and sisters. For all, you know, I keep trying to say that doxology, you know, blessed, you know, to whom all blessings flow. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. That's what's in my spirit from the Lord. I haven't heard it in so long. I haven't been in a liturgical church in so long. I forgot exactly how to say it. But that's what the Lord is telling me to say, that what they call the doxology. God bless you guys right now, through whom all blessings flow. Praise God, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Blessed and hallowed be his name. Hallelujah. He is worthy. He is righteous. He is holy. He is everlasting to everlasting. Hallelujah. He's the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last, the King of kings and Lord of lords, the Alpha and Omega. Hallelujah. Blessed is his name. Hallowed is his name. Hallelujah. praise the Lord God Most High. Hallelujah. Give him glory. Give him glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. And the Spirit of the Lord inhabits the praises of his people. Begin to praise him. Begin to praise him. Hallelujah. And his Spirit will descend on you like a dove. Hallelujah. And break every chain in your life. Hallelujah. You need to be set free. You need to have your mind set free from the bonds of this world. That you would renew your mind with the Word of God. That you would bring into captivity every vain imagination that exalts itself against the Word of God. Hallelujah. You say this and God said that. You say God abandoned me and God said I'll never leave you nor forsake you. You said God is not here. And Jesus said, behold, I'm with you always to the end of the age. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let God be true and every man a liar. Hallelujah. Has God not said it? Will he also not do it? Will he not also perform, hallelujah, what he declares he will do from the beginning, from the end? Hallelujah. He'll never leave you nor forsake you. And he'll be with you even to the end of the age. Hallelujah. 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 Bring your vain imagination into captivity to the Word of God. Hallelujah. And don't call God a liar. But believe every word that proceeds out of his mouth, as Jesus said. Man shall not live by bread alone, but every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise God Almighty. Praise God to whom all blessings flow from his throne. Hallelujah. Receive the blessings. I speak right now the blessings of the Most High God upon you. The God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Right now I release the patriarchal blessing that Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and Joseph walked in. Of overflowing abundance right now. I speak it. Health, wealth, wisdom, peace, joy, and love in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach. I release the patriarchal blessing on the children of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I ask you to receive it today. Receive that abundant overflow like what Joseph walked in. More than enough. The ones to make it through the 7 years of famine. 7 years of fatness. 7 years of abundance. 7 years of overflowing in your life right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Blessed be the Most High God. Hallelujah. Praise his holy name. God bless you guys. God bless you. I keep going because the Lord is leading me. God bless you guys. God bless you. I can't say it enough. The Lord is telling me just to release the blessing. I release a blessing on you. I release the blessing of God on you. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. The blessings of Joseph, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Go read the stories of these men of God, these the servants of God, all the abundance they had in their life of wisdom, of favor. They were known as a prince among normal people. Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and Joseph, they were known as princes among the world, amongst the worldly people. We're supposed to walk as princes also, princes and princesses among the world. We're supposed to be overflowing and oozing with the anointing oil of God, which this, like olive oil, represents. We're supposed to be, and that frankincense I'm going to put in here, that fragrance of God is supposed to be coming off of you. Not the fragrance of the world like smoke, like when Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego walked through the fiery furnace in Daniel. It says when they came out, King Nebuchadnezzar said, hey, they don't even smell like smoke. Their clothes don't even smell like smoke. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That people should smell the fragrance of God, of frankincense on you. Hallelujah. That comes from prayer, from fasting, from seeking the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God said, if you'll seek me, you'll find me if you search for me with all of your heart. It's from Jeremiah. Seek him with all your heart. Seek, Jesus said, and you shall find. Ask and it'll be given unto you. Knock and it'll be opened to you. Hallelujah. Seek, ask, and knock. Press in. God's going to bless you. He wants to bless you. He wants you to rule and reign. Hallelujah, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We're supposed to rule and reign in this earth. Hallelujah, and occupy. Hallelujah, have authority. Jesus said, I give you all authority over the power of the enemy. Hallelujah, glory to God. Walk in what God gave you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, praise God. Hallelujah, praise God. What if somebody gave you $1 million to start a business and you took $900,000, threw it away, and took $100,000 to start a business? Just throw away $900,000 and do a $100,000 business. God gave you $1 million worth of blessings, $1 million worth of wisdom, $1 million worth of talent, $1 million worth of anointing. You know, unlimited, all of those things, then you're fighting with one hand tied behind your back. One eye shut. Open your eyes that God gave you. Open your ears that God gave you. Put on the armor that God gave you. Get the sword that God gave you. Use the things that God gave you. Hallelujah. For the victory belongs to his people. Hallelujah. The victory is ours. You know, as that song goes, victory is mine. Victory is mine. Victory today is mine. I told Satan, get thee behind. Victory today is mine. Hallelujah. Praise his name. Blessing and honor and glory. Victory is mine. Victory is yours. In Christ Jesus, through Jesus, we got the victory. Sing hallelujah. 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 Praise be his holy name. Brothers and sisters, I better go. Save a little bit more for next time. God bless you guys. I love you guys. You know, God is good all the time. He's been so good. I'll be going to a church here toward the end of the month in Western North Carolina. As a matter of fact, for two weekends in a row, I'll be going up to the mountains of North Carolina. God bless you guys. I don't know when I'm going to make it across. It's up to the Lord to go on to Nashville and all those places. I'm still waiting to hear from the Lord. It's totally up to him. It's totally cool with me, whatever he wants to do. I'm ready, willing, and obedient, and trying to hear to go flow in his spirit. God bless you guys. Love you guys. See you soon.